Welcome for the long walk.
Is Harry there?
Yeah. Oh, I can't help it. I'm sorry. Here you go. Kathy and I, we discussed things like theology, and he would say my marquetry, and I would say yes, that's obvious. All right, and that would be the end of that discussion. But when I think of Charles, I think of one word, and the word, you know, you're going through the time, and one word just kept showing up, and it was artistry. Artistry. It seemed like whatever he was doing, it was about the art. And I thank him for that. He came in a way that good things come with the light shining in his eyes. Everybody thought he was a little baby that wrinkled up his face and cried. Then one wise man, two wise men, three wise men come from afar, and the many colored men knew he was a special child. That's why they followed that star. He went east and west, and he found himself in 40 days and 40 nights. He gave a lot of love to everyone, and he was told that the way was right. And the people come near, said, we want to hear what's all this talking about. And everybody loved that man so much, they wanted to laugh and shout. But a lot of people said he had the wrong idea. They told him to forget that thought. So a secretive society came about. They were looking for the love he taught. But the people in power said, we give you an order, go back to be a carpenter. But the shining in his face told him he was right. So they put him on a cross right there. Well, he's been gone a mighty long time. We've forgotten what the man has said. Look at your life in the right direction, and be sure to look inside your head. And when you get around your Christmas tree, be sure to give all you got. For the more you're gonna give, the more you're gonna get. But if you was an ungrateful man, now Christmas and Easter ain't the only time that we should be that way. Love the people, help out your neighbor now, each and every day. When you look at that, you'll see where it's at. You know what I'm talking about. And the whole wide world can live in peace. Everybody's gonna be bound. Yeah!
Authority?
All right, two verses.
You got it, buddy.
Two verses of a longing. I've heard there's a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care about music, do ya? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the papal king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Now I did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't do so, I learned to touch. I did it. From all this waste of booyah. Though it all went wrong, I'll stand right here before the Lord of Song with one word on my tongue. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you.